Hello, everybody. Welcome back. It's Dean, and I'm going to do Push It from Live Version Salival Tool. And actually, I've got one that has lyrics on here. I'm going to be watching on YouTube. And then after this video, part two, you can go to the link now or at the end where I'm going to have a part two video, and I'm going to talk about my reaction. And but during the video, I'm going to have some comments on the screens below that I add immediately after doing this when I'm editing. Comments that are still fresh in my mind about the song. So that's the whole essence of these videos, is I'm capturing with my virgin ears listening to Tool for the first time. And I already know I'm going to be a Tool fan for the rest of my life. I've really gone head over heels for Tool. And this series has leaned heavily toward Tool, but I assure you that I'm actually going to be reviewing all kinds of progressive rock, not just Tool, okay? So also another note, quick note, sorry I've been away for a while. I was sick last weekend, and it kind of took me the week just to kind of recover, and feeling much better now. And I hope you're all feeling well too, and doing all this lockdown nonsense and whatnot. So let's get on with the song. Let's do it. Push It, live by Tool.
We've been trying something a little different this tour. We've been looking at one of our songs from a different angle, under a different light, so we can hopefully kind of see it almost for the first time. We'd like to try that for you tonight. Is that okay? We're gonna need your help, though. We need your help and your permission. So we need you to find a comfortable space that's not only comfortable, but vulnerable. I want you to shut your eyes and go there, and we'll meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
Till never fail to plumb the depths of consciousness or the soul. I don't know. Come to the link. I'm going to talk some more. Hurry up. I don't want to delay this. I got to talk.